And surely Israelis and Palestinians will be better off if Palestinians reject incitement and recognize the legitimacy of Israel. But Israel recognizes that it cannot permanently occupy and settle Palestinian land. We all have to do better as leaders in tamping down rather than encouraging a notion of identity that leads us to diminish others.